What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing a flash game called Stealing the Diamond. I am currently playing on Addicted Games, I believe. So without further ado, let's get into it.
As the mayor, I hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit open.
Alright, so we have a couple options starting off. We can bust in or sneak in. Let's go full James Bond. We're gonna sneak in. Jump hoppers, anti-gravity cap. Anti-gravity cap, that looks okay. Teleporter, shrink ray, pick, or liquefy. Liquidificator. Good lord. Let's go with the jumbo hoppers. Wow. Okay. Wow. Anti-grab cap. Oh, there he goes. Come on, come on. Goodbye, bro. Alright, so now we have teleporter. And go. How? What? Oh, yeah, she made it.
Yes. Punch.
Falcon punch. Cast it. Oh, I thought that would work. Oh, teleport back. I hit the wrong button. That's my fault. Okay.
Yes.
What would a penny do?
Yeah, look, penny.
Drop while portal gun. Oh no, it's one of those. I'm surprised you weren't able to get down there with that amazing portal technology. It's pretty strange how those portal guns work. I mean, it combines the top. Holy crap. I ain't reading all that. Alright, let's go ahead and retry. We're gonna go with. Let's just drop. I didn't know how high it was. Okay. Last one we have is wire. If this doesn't work, we have to go all the way back. Laser cutter or hammer? You get cut. Why you no bleed? Smash it. That makes a lot of sense. Sure, jeez. Plank? Oh, like a catapult.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
Snap neck, diamond, rifle, jump. Oh! God, poor guy. I feel bad. Alright, we're gonna sneak in again and we're gonna try these other three options that we missed. Shrink ray. Okay. Just break down the wall. Oh my god.
Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this one.
Please, shut up.
Oh. I just
Bomb show. Holy crap! God. Quick on the trigger, much?
Yeah, so...
God.
There's something in that cake, and, he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this one. Oh.
I fly away. Good
oh,
lord.
I gotta warn someone.
Grand. Fuck it. He Naruto ran. That was something else. Okay, so that's the Diamond, two guards, Metro, Pokeball. I had to. Uh-oh. What? Center of chaos containment.
Sir? You might want to come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
My god. It's over 9?
Yeah.
I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal.
They did their own pun. That's not cool. Don't nuke it. Don't. Oh. Oh. Divide by 0. He broke the reality. This one. Oh god. Shoot the whoop. Yeah, I couldn't resist either. That button looked tempting. Nice. I would have ran too. Good lord. And I'm gonna guess that the nuke would have killed me. Wow. Okay. Let's just bust in, gun blazing. It's not even attached to it. Oh, that's awesome. Graham? Hello.
Whoa. We got a breach headed towards the medieval section.
Roger that. We're preparing to engage. Over.
Tow cable.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving up. Crap.
I'm out.
You're a shot.
I didn't even get time to react, Jesus. Branch.
Wait.
Okay, rock. What are we gonna do with a rock?
No, Johnny! Officer down, repeat, officer down.
Uh oh.
Wake him out of your head, wanker.
God, they give you no time. I'm gonna cheat bubble.
No, Johnny! Officer down, repeat, officer down!
Sir, place your hands where I can see them.
Nice. What are the ways? I know we can sneak in and there's other stuff we can do. Let me see real quick. I don't think we saw what this one does, so let's go ahead and try it. That's fair enough. Alright, let's just get back up there. Alright, so we tried these two. Trank. Okay. Invis. Go. It's hard to see when you're invisible, no? Okay, do the penny.
Yeah, look, penny.
We know that we have to do the wire. Hammer. We didn't try the cannon. Okay, so we know what happens after that, we break out. Let's do this again. Can I skip this? She's not attached. Told you. Not attached. Kick. Alright, now what? Lance. Okay. Mace. Alright, so we have to use the shield to get through here. I got lucky then.
After that, leashed up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Okay.
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night garden is much less dangerous than driving a... Crap.
No, Johnny!
So alright, get rid of that guy, and now we have 3 stars. There's always a lag spike there for some reason. Stick your gun in. Oh. Okay. Failed 26 times. But. Oh, it's testing everything. So, that is everything, guys. I appreciate you watching. And if you're interested, hit that like button and subscribe. And I will catch you the next time. Peace.